knows how to get a return on investment on Wall Street. On the football field, at least so far, not good. Tepper is the owner of the NFL's Carolina Panthers, and now he's fired a head coach during the season for a second year in a row. Earlier today, the Panthers parted ways with Frank Reich. Another loss yesterday dropped the team's record to an NFL worst 1-10. Under Tepper, the Panthers have become the new Browns. Over the past five seasons, Carolina has only won 30 games and failed to make the playoffs. Only the New York Jets have a worse winning percentage during that span. Tepper bought the Panthers for about $2.3 billion in 2018, so somebody did the math. It was not me. I was told there would be no math, but they came up with $76 million per win under his tenure. So what? Let's talk about it with sports business analyst Joe Pompliano. He's an investor at Pomp Investments, the host of the Joe Pomp Show podcast. Thank you for joining us on Last Call. So, Tepper's known to a CNBC audience for making contrary investments and being willing to wait for the return to pay off on those investments. Maybe that's just what he's doing here.
Yeah, thanks for having me, Contessa. There's a few different ways to look at this, right? It hasn't been good over the last few years with his purchase of the Carolina Panthers, but he actually owns two sports teams in Carolina. He owns the Carolina Panthers of the NFL and Charlotte FC of MLS. And both of those teams, while he hasn't done well on the field or the pitch, firing five coaches over the last four seasons and four in the last 18 months, they still get record attendance. Both of them are top 10 in their leagues, respectively, for attendance. And the assets themselves have appreciated. So financially speaking, David Tepper has done exceptionally well. He purchased both those teams for around $2.6 billion. And now 4 or 5 years later, they're worth about $5 billion combined. So that's about 100% increase over the last 4 or 5 years, exceptionally well. Now on the field, it's a completely different story. The Panthers